What is it?
I'm okay, fine.
Does your chest hurt?
It's like an elephant sitting up.
Call 911. Tell them to send an ambulance. Mayor, now! Oh my God.
What are you doing?
Mouth to mouth. Oh, you fucking guy. Yes, we need an ambulance right away, please. 29 Daniels Lane, Sagamonic. Come on, Harry! Look at me! Look at me, Harry! Wonderful. Life can be. What do we got?
Apparent cardiac arrest.
Sinus check 120.
BP?
158 or 95.
ER.
41, right here?
Prostrate.
All
right.
Careful.
We've already got a line in. Let's switch over to monitors.
How are we doing?
Doc, he said 30 minutes of chest pains, nausea, shortness of breath, pulse 104, respirations 18.
Let's get the CBC, CMP, cardiac panel, and 12 EKG.
Yes, doctor.
Mr. Sanborn, I'm Dr. Mercer. Are you in any pain right now?
I feel some pressure in my chest. It's real tight.
Can you show me where the pain is?
Right here.
You're good.
What were you doing when the pain started?
I was kissing a beautiful woman.
Are you having intercourse?
Unfortunately, no.
Sense of humor intact?
Yeah.
Give him an aspirin, metoprolol, 5 milligrams, and hang a nitro drip. Mr. Sanborn.
Yeah?
Your EKG shows you have a blocked artery which is not allowing enough oxygen to get to the heart muscle.
I'm having a heart attack.
We're gonna stop it, but I need to know what medications you take.
I take Lipitor.
Chew this.
Anything else?
Why? For blood pressure.
What about Viagra? Mr. Sanborn, did you take any Viagra today? Mr. Sanborn?
No. No Viagra.
Okay, good. Just needed to be sure because I put nitroglycerin into your drip. And if you had taken Viagra, the combination could be fatal. Your dad's gonna be okay.
He's not my dad.
Oh, I'm sorry. Your granddad's gonna be okay.
Oh, thank you so much. We're not related. He's a friend.
Sorry. I'm Dr. Mercer. Mr. Sanborn did have a mild heart attack. I gave him something to dissolve the clot in his artery, and it worked beautifully. He's very lucky. Another half hour, I don't know if this would have worked.